We love you. You're amazing, you guys. You really are. I just want to tell you a little story. Back in 1979, I got the opportunity to work out with Foreigner, who I've loved as a band anyway, never knowing that I would one day play with them, but I got asked to do just that, which is pretty amazing for me, believe you me. And we went in the studio to cut an album called Head Games. And the first track that I ever played with Foreigner in the studio was a song called Dirty White Boy. Are there any dirty white boys here tonight?
Yeah!
I think there probably are. Let's do it.